I would like to bring to your notice, Mr. Guha, that while Mr. Modi and Rahul Gandhi have campaigned extensively in Karnataka, Arvind Kejriwal has not come here. The reason is it's not about personality politics for us. It's about principles. It's the fact that each one of our candidates mirror what we stand for. They represent what we are thinking. And I think people of Karnataka are recognizing the fact that forget about who's going to form the ruling party, that you need to start with one person. One person has the power to bring about that change. It's this election is about hope. It's about the fact that, like the people of Delhi prove, that without the traditional reasons of religion, caste, money and muscle power, people can win elections. And such people are the people we need, I believe, in the assembly in Karnataka.